Everybody, welcome back to the Realm of Mischief. I am your master of mischief, Prophet Loki 309. Glad to have you guys on board tonight for some more Prophet plays. Punishing games painfully poorly. Added that painfully in just today because after last week, where we reached 50 some odd deaths, seemed fairly adequate to add that in there. But we're going to get back to it here on Dark Souls 2, and hopefully we're going to get some good progress in, maybe get a few kills of bosses, and get some more experience in on what we're trying to do here. So I'm going to remember where to start, because I came back to Majula real quick for the music before starting up. I think this is what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to be. Alright. Got a few monsters in this doorway, I do believe. Trying to remember everything. Oh, yeah. He's about to come over here and start screwing with me, too. He shoots stuff. Fire and stuff. I don't like that. There we go. We got them. Common fruits here, too. Alright. Well, good start. Good start. Managed to get through that without a death. Oh! Oh! Possibly spoke too soon. Forgot about those guys. Got him down. All right, well, that sucked. Totally forgot about the other four people there. Got a life gem, though. Could throw that on the list of things that I can use in this next fight. Really have room. I'm gonna drink now. There we go. Ooh. Somebody's gonna jump up here next. Not sure. I know there's two more left. There they are, right there. I'm dead. It's just too little of an area to take on two things at one time. But I think I'll have to probably drop down and fight those last two there. The host, how are you doing today? How are you feeling, friend? Hopefully you're feeling better. Not bad, I think I handled that fairly well, actually. Decent today? Good, good. Glad to hear. Alright, let them come through. Come down here or what? There we go. I'm gonna actually you. Don't know how I feel about cheese on grilled shrimp. I don't think that works. Oh hey, there's a summoning sign. I don't want to summon anybody. I kind of want to play this solo. There's another summoning sign here. Fell down. I missed. Oh! Snap, crackle, pop, and my health. So, dropping down, not a good idea. They have different moves down low than they do up top. Thank you. Got another life gem. If I can use that instead of one of my Estus flasks. There's the last two. I'll actually use the Estus flask here. See what I can do. Yeah, probably need to walk around with the shield out. Ooh, that switch back to the shield was actually really well timed. Okay. One down. I'm gonna go get my souls back real quick.
Hey! Hang it in here!
That didn't work. If I keep them doing that spin move, I should be fine, actually. And move. Keep an eye on both of them. I gotta dodge that lunging move that they're doing. I missed them both. I missed them both. Who's lunging? Who's spinning? Baseball swing from both of them. Kind of sizing them up, biding my time. Rayman, come here, Tweety. Come on, Tweety. Like that. Okay. We're fine, we're fine. We got plenty of time here.
Alright, lay it down.
Oh, stuck. Getting out of there. Good to come in for a poke. Come in for a poke. Feel good. Still good. Spinner. Coming for a good hit. And back out. Slow and steady, slow and steady. Spinner. Ooh, that was bad. That was bad, 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 bad. Oh, they're both spinning. No! I was trying to get out of there so I could get my health back. That last Estus flask. I should have probably just let him spin it out, hit the shield, and I could have used that flask and been good. Got farther that time. I think I got a good plan of attack, or defense. Whichever one you want to call it. Ooh, we got that guy down so many times. Not spawning back in. Come on. I think we pulled them all. Drink. Life gem. You're staring at me, Rain. Do you want to come over here? Come over here. I'm sure everybody would love to see you. Come on, Rain. Alright, here we go again. I deserve that. Getting a little cheeky here. Drink. Miss. Whiffed on that one bad. Alright, here we go. I should have kept my eyes on person two there. Alright, let's catch them both on spin or something. There. Perfect timing. Drink there. There's the spin from both of them. Hit on both. Gotta keep them both in the front of me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Recovery off of my lance stabs, my halberd stabs are terrible. My last Estus. Gonna run. Overhead. Big overhead. Poke. Comes number two. Poke. I want to get at least one down. I should focus one. Poke. Which means keep the target on that one. Keep them both lined up in the same space here. Okay. Oak. Ooh, got that shield up just in time. Got dodge ready just in time. Oh, got my shield up just in time. Why did I do that? That was bad. Ooh. Oh my goodness, the shield play here. Phenomenal shield play right now. Except right there. Ran out of stamina. Come on. Hit them both or something there? Dodge you. Do your thing. Poke. God for this poise. Got too far backed up into that corner. Here we go, they're spinning. Just enough. Oh, snap, he threw a shield. And they got me. Should have dodged both of those. That is an interesting tactic. I did not expect him to throw his shield, and if I would have understood what he was doing, I probably would have been able to dodge that. That would have left me with just enough defense and deflection to step out of the way of incoming stuff from their weapons. So the only thing I got left is like the four people in here. More in there, maybe? Two more. What is this common fruit that I keep? Temporarily boost poison resistance. Okay. Lightning to right hand weapon. Yeah, screw it. What do we got to lose, right? Give it a shot, see what happens, right? Watch, they're like strong to lightning, so my attacks do even less. One done. Come on. Okay. Well, there goes all my souls because of a fucking misclick on buttons. Can't believe I missed that attack right there. That's bullshit. I don't even think I got anything better of a weapon. Granted, it was only like 6,600 souls down the drain, so nothing too terribly much, but still. Use all the souls I can get my hands on. Okay. Life gem, That was everybody, huh? Do we only have like, what, four of them in there now? Three of them in there? Every time I'm in the street, I hear Yo, Spartan, welcome back to the Realm of Mischief. How you doing tonight, bud? Doing all right. Doing all right. Oh, man. That was almost bad. This is bad. Not too terrible. I survived. Alright. Got him. Now I gotta recover. Where's the other guy? There they are. Okay, don't have to worry about the shield now. End time. All right, focus one down. We already got one at a little bit under half health. Good deal. Keep up the work on him. Keep up the work. Take that. I'll take that all day, every day. Get some stamina back. Perfect, perfect. We're good. We're good. Mid-range hits in. There we go. Drink, 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 drink. Block. Good, good, good. Keep the defense up. One left. One hit left on him. That's all we need. Alright. Number two down. This should be easy now. Yeah, I'll take the hit on that. That's fine. Because that's it. Got him, finally! Ruined Sentinel Soul. Nice. Grab these souls back. It actually worked out really, really well that time. I'm pretty surprised. really surprised. Now, is this door openable? Looks like it's not. Nope, definitely not openable. I can go over here and get this now. Nice, nice. Ooh, maybe. That's gonna be a challenge. Ah, 3 homeward bones. Yay. I'm so happy I got those homeward bones. Soul of a nameless soldier. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Yo! No! Whoa! Alright. Go back to Majula real quick. We can spin these souls. It was close. I'm gonna...
I knew you.
Titanite chunk. I don't think he sells that. Nope, just shards. Twinkling Titanite, Twinkling, Twinkling. Titanite shard. Not too worried about defense right now. Okay. Well.
Bearer of the curse, seek souls, seek the king, lest this land swallow you whole. Does it?
Do some leveling here. What do we got? What do we want to do? First things first, let's look at this tower, this height shield. Can't tell what it needs. What is its primary stat? It needs 35 of something. Strength? Oh, holy hell. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to slam that down right on her foot. That's kind of lame, actually. Think about it. We can still actually parry with this. Alright, upgrades. Level up. Get that, that to 23. That to 11. Oh, I got some souls I could use too. I didn't even think about that. Now, what can we do here? I want to be a Ninja Turtle! Let's see here, what do we got? O'Leary, Covenant of Syrup, more souls, strength, thrust, strengthens thrust weapon, counter attacks. Still got a pretty quick roll, so we're good. Oh, excuse me. So, ended up watching. Oh, you watched it again. So, catch anything new on a rewatch that you missed on your first watch? No, that's not what I want. On McDuff's Workshop. Go to McDuff's Workshop real quick. Oh yeah, that can infuse, okay. That new shield, light shield. He sells large titanite shards. That I think it is, titanite chunk is what. Titanite chunk. Really? There. Can't rank it above King of the Monsters, huh? So, honestly, from here, I really don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna start kind of walking through areas and... Oh, hi there! Long time no see! Fucker's killing himself. Not doing so hot here. Alright. Give me enough time. Got him. Oh my god. Large club. Ooh, we got a club. Alright. I'm gonna go with the club. I want the club. Give me the club. Pristine priest chime. Priest's chime. No Pharaoh's Lockstone in inventory. So we need a Pharaoh's Lockstone for that. Human plot is somehow worse. Oh, ouch. It's kind of bad to say that human plot in a fucking King Kong movie is worse than a different King Kong movie. The plot in those movies, I hate to say it, the plot in those movies is just atrocious half the time. Large club. Oh. What attributes do I need here? I need 60 strength. 60 motherfucking strength. About damn time she calms her ass down. Alright, so I guess we're building up to 60 strength. Fuck, where do I go from here? I don't know if there's anything we can do here. Oh, I probably won't ever watch it, dude. I'm not big into the King Kong franchise. That's just me, though. Oh, wow. Kind of shit to just leave out, like, an important detail on, like, that. Like, how did you get Kong there? Right. Well, I could have probably just left that there. I don't know where I'm going. I shouldn't be going here. Woo! Run away. I've already gone through all of that. I already did everything at No Man's Wharf that I can do. Things Betwixt. Dula. Oh, Pharaoh's Lockstone. Okay, I guess we'll buy that. That's what we need. Looked someone I grew up with has like 7 kids with one on the way. Ow! Ivy, welcome back to the Realm of Mischief, by the way. That's a lot of kids. That's like my half-brother's level of kids. He has his own, like, miniature football team. Like, Class C football team. Belfry Luna. Okay. Sure, why the hell not? If it grants me safe passage through the bell, then... Bellkeeper seal, sweet. Oh, cool. That's enough with the laughter, dog. Edge of jumping, but weakness fatty. Guy's got a little bit of oomph into him. Just a wee bit. Good because they're tiny. Oh, hi! Thank you. Oh, hey, there's something down here. Totally missed it. Walked right on past it. Like a dumbass. Try tongue, butt, hole. Okay. Skeptic's spice. Something down here. Let's check this out real quick. Blue tier stone ring. Skeptic spice again. So let's see here. Ring for the Bell Keeper's Covenant. Okay, cool. Increases defense when HP is low. Whoop! Hey, at least I didn't take any damage from that fall, because I have the cat's ring on. Go me. Okay, I can't enter there yet. Wonder if I gotta go up here first. Oh, hi there. Oh, hi there. Oh, he got me! Tiny little asshole.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is available. And let me know in the comments what you think, or roast me for my terrible gameplay. Videos like this are recorded live on Twitch. Follow my socials and my Twitch to know when I'm live recording new content for YouTube. Again, thanks for watching the Prophet Loki 309 YouTube. I'll see you in the Realm of Mischief.